Why the aardvark with no nose?
Why the aardvark with no nose?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the question I get asked all the time. And I'm tired of it, frankly. Why did his nose get smaller and smaller? And it wasn't anything I was consciously doing. I just drew him, and the more I got to know him, you know, I liked him. As a character, and his nose got smaller and smaller and smaller. I mean, it just happened. I sometimes wonder, do you think I might be partially responsible for Michael Jackson's nose? I mean, maybe he read my books when he was growing up or something. I wonder about that. I worry about it. But, I mean, it just happened.
Also, what's your favorite animal?
Pigs. People remind me of animals. If I were drawing myself, I would be a pig. We have pigs on our farm. Sausage, bacon, pork chop. Yum. Yeah, that's what happens to those little pets.
Would you be a teacup pig or like a big chubby pig?
Big chubby. I'll go for the chubs. How about you? You have any questions for me? It's frightening, I know.